Notebook.
Right. Okay. A wooden stick. We start with a line that curves up and around. There. The stick. So, you know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Right. Okay. A bandage. We draw a long rectangular shape like this. Two lines here, and some little dots for the holes. A bandage. So, you know where we need to put this clue? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. Okay. Stethoscope. First, we draw a half circle, then a squiggly line here, a triangle on the bottom, and two small circles that go in the ears. There, a stethoscope. A stethoscope is our third blues clue. Now we need our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. First, I'll use my white crayon. So, a curvy shape that we can color in for white. Then we use our black crayon for this shape. There, black and white. We need our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. Okay, ice. So, we draw the outline of a block of ice, then squiggly lines inside. And we have ice. So, you know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Right. Okay. We can draw little footsteps with some ovals here, like this, and then some lines for the motion, and we have it, a waddling motion.